Alright guys, so in this episode we go through the jaw and we get to Pink Eye's Stronghold. Enjoy! Alright ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. So today is the day where we move on. Shall we drive to there? No. We're going to jets. Because of jets, we gain a few more bonuses on stuff. Wish me luck, people. Wish me luck.
Sparing me, I shall say this. To pass that jaw, you will need real thunder, real explosives.
I got that. Alright, people, let's do this.
Don't stray.
Yes, I will protect your saint. But don't be long, please.
There we go.
Soon the red eyes will...
jaw and its blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my good ropes shrivel with fear.
The mystics are coming!
Shit! Got you both.
Oh.
weapons loaded and ready. My father's just dead asleep.
Anyone else?
Dodge's bullets! Sparver! Down! One destroyed! It's me!
You alone, Smego.
First. Alright! Mission complete! Black Mark.
The dead barons! Lungs are still pumping, and our hearts are still beating! Yes! I knew! Magnum Opus would see us through!
We're gonna find this woman called Pink Eye.
Look to your map, Saint. If things are as bad as in the Great White, she'll be under terrible pressure from gas town war parties.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others.
Shit.
Almost there. What a pig like defense.
Test the pig. Whole tower.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Sound idea. Keep our distance.
Hello.
Help us, stranger. Our walls crumble. My sister Pink will succumb if you do not destroy them catapulters.
Wait in the house of the car. Okay, I'm in the U-turn. Where's it be?
What catapulters?
Lo, smoke rises. Roots have descended. Oh. Cannon, piston. We must make our presence felt.
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die...
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum. Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here, and they will leave no sacred tools.
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
We're going in! Hell yeah!
Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble! They swarm like flies!
There's only one way inside. Through there.
Hello.
Pink Eye won't have much time.
Sure.
Let's hope Pink Eye can hold her own until we find a way in.
I see a way, but it's high up.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins. Get it running.
On my way. I'll I will. Let me know when it's safe to pull her in.
Right. Almost looks like they just went through. I mean, nobody actually stopped them. I think before they even know that they were being infiltrated. It's way too late, man. Holy shit. There we go. So if this was Pink Eye's famous territory, it's not famous anymore. Sorry, but it's true. I think that before Pink Eye even knew that they were being infiltrated, they were already all dead.
Today, we finish it. called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eradication of all you, everything here.
Master order this? Scrotus word? Are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about
it. On high.
Bring him out!
Tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yeah.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Well, this place is a mess.
Listen, Saint. Of the big chief in Gastown.
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I say about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.
Room. Yeah.
We live to fight again! To mop up that blood and be ready to spill more!
Yeah, right. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye and Joel. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.